ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, the Emperor of Comedy, Sir Eddie Griffin.